Something that worked well for us is if you make a visual change in the project. So one thing is we talk about planning and scheduling in our reliability projects. We talk about preventive maintenance in our reliability projects. What easily could happen is you start documenting inspection routes and somebody sits in a corner, like Adrian, documenting inspection routes, right? We're trying to work on our planning and scheduling. It may not be very visual on the floor. So sometimes it could be a good idea just to make sure to say, okay, let's pick our top 5 or top 10 pieces of equipment and let's fix them up. And that's probably what we're going to start up in one plant right now that we're going to do. He said we pick the top 10 pieces of equipment, and what we're going to do with those top 10 pieces, we're going to set up a really good PM, we're going to clean it, we're going to clean the equipment, we're going to paint it, we're going to do root cause if needed, and really make a visual difference. So this is an earlier project that this is actually quite a few years back where I was doing a PM project. So this is before, after. And what they did was they said, this is a really important piece of equipment. We need to inspect them. And you see also they start doing the little inspection ports and stuff like that.